about. So we are going to be going to North Conway. This is my sister.
Hi. I'm her sister.
And we're going to be going for Erica's...
She's up there. She isn't.
Hello.
We're going to be going for her birthday. It's not a Wednesday, but we're doing it now. And we're playing a game in the car because it's like a two-hour ride. And pretty much what you have to do is you have to find the every letter of the alphabet in like words that you find. So like if you pass by like, I don't know, Avenue, that's one. And then like Bronx is another one. So now we're on Q and we can't find Q.
We've been stuck on Q for what, at least 10 to 15 minutes?
Yeah.
We still can't find it.
How long do we have till we get there?
An hour and 14 minutes.
We still got an hour and 14 minutes. Still good.
It's unbelievable. You haven't seen nothing yet. It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable.
Oh, yeah. Rocks earlier, but I didn't see them. We're still looking for Q. No Q anywhere.
I'm trying to like look at license plates. It's not working.
I found the Q. I found the Q. It was an antique.
Yeah, it's R.
Yeah, R.
I found it.
Excellent.
So we decided that a B is called double mini. It looks like two knees.
Yeah,
yes. Ooh, wait. So pretty. The really pretty mountains in the background. I don't think these are light. They're pretty. Georgia.
Is that a haunting in every state?
I had no help whatsoever on that one. No. No, G.
You're on G.
You just
said F. Yeah.
Oh, I was...
the Great Gatsby.
We just did all the H's, so now I have to think of a new one. You guys suck.
Ice Age. Why do they call it an Ice Age?
Because
it's all the ice.
Oh,
right. So we're
going to
leave.
I was
here. Oh, what?
Yeah, go ahead.
No, no, Mom. You can talk. It doesn't matter. What's it called again?
This is beautiful.
I don't know. It's like cute. It's like a little house.
Erica got this almond joy bar.
No, you put your hand in there. That's fine.
Just be a vlog.
There's
no.
I'm not good.
It's like breathing down. It's really.
Yummy. It's like when Juliet's trying to talk into the camera.
Oh yeah. wait. What is?
Insight.
Yeah. Oh no. With his sister.
Yeah.
Right. And she's like, hi. But we had a really nice table next to the. So nice.
He's posing.
It's her birthday.
He's my birthday.
Yay! Oh wait, can't really see your face.
What?
No, it's just the lighting. It's okay. But yeah. Take a picture of her. Here it is. And I think I'm failing. Try again. See if you like those.
Yeah, that's fine.
Great. Perfect. Lovely.
I'm saying,
we got our food.
Yeah.
It looks so good. She's really happy. That looks really good. I got a barbecue burger. I got a burrito.
Oh, yes.
It's really good. Yay, I'm gonna eat it. She has a problem. She keeps stealing other people's drinks.
I didn't order the full platter.
You have
her.
A problem.
I don't.
Yes,
You do.
Mom, she has problems.
I have not been aware of this, so this
I don't waste a full cup of water, so
this is
it works.
To me.
Wow. Okay. She's still your water, by the way. She's been more your water.
Oh,
no problem. So, just finished eating. I don't know. Does anyone know what this is? I don't know what it is. But we just finished eating. It was really good.
It was delicious.
Was it good?
It was delicious.
It was so good. And it's cold. Now we're going to go shopping.
And the wind is up. Woo!
That's probably, no, you can probably hear that, huh? All right. So we just took some really nice photos, but it is really, really, really cold out. My hands are freezing. And my family, they left me. Just kidding, they didn't. But I went to drop the camera off at the car. But we're going to go into this cute general store called Zips. This is it. Now I need to go find my family. This is the shop. It's super cute. And they have syrup. And I love maple syrup. It's great. I found my family. But it's so cute in here. It's like a little, it kind of looks like Crackle Barrel.
Yeah, it does.
Hold it.
It's really cool.
Yeah.
This is really disturbing.
There's like Christmas stuff up there.
Oh,
I'll be up in a minute.
His eyes move. Erica, his eyes move. I don't like that. I'm walking away now. This little shop is super cute. It's a little gumball machine. It looks. It's cute. Nothing says Christmas like Star Wars. But I think that's really funny. I love that. It's kind of random, because this place doesn't feel like it fit that, you know? And then there's like a Yoda back there. We're in Christmas tree shop. We're sitting down. We're looking at stuff. This is like a patio furniture, and I'm sat.
And it's so comfortable.
I'm sad that it's not, but it's too big for our porch. There's like water in the background.
It looks like we're in the garden with the background right now.
Yeah, it does. Oh, those people. They're in the shot. In the garden, having coffee. I want all the mugs. I want all of them.
This area is dangerous.
All of them. I have an addiction. It's a problem.
It really does.
And hugs and kisses. Oh, you're the worst. You're not the worst. That's funny.
Now this is for you. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Dancing in the Christmas tree shop. Yeah. Oh yeah. Right?
Yeah. Guess another. What is it? Oh, they have them here too!
Yeah.
Oh, but they're like about the same price. About the same price.
They have a bigger one, a longer one.
Ooh, well, let's get that one.
I don't know.
We're looking at containers.
There's a round one. I don't like round.
Oh, well, then don't get round then.
This is just worth the $8 just seeing it.
Aww. Aww, weekend!
Again. Well, maybe go up and sit there with him and...
Maybe like show it in front of his face, make it touch his face.
Winky, come here!
Winky!
Winken!
Winken!
Ooh, look at him. He's like, arching up.
Look at that. Yeah.
What is that?
Nah, he wants to do this for this.
Well, alright. That's a disappointment.